Did You Know video series, Pancreatic Cancer Statistics from the National Cancer Institute. Did you know that an estimated 46,000 Americans were diagnosed with pancreatic cancer in 2014? The pancreas is an organ near your stomach. It produces fluids and hormones that help your body digest and use the energy that comes from food. Pancreatic cancer occurs when cancer cells form in the tissues of the pancreas. Most pancreatic cancers occur in the cells that make the digestive fluids. Pancreatic cancer is relatively rare and was estimated to be the 12th most common type of cancer in 2014, representing less than 3 out of 100 new cancer diagnoses. However, it is the 4th leading cause of cancer death in the United States, representing 7 out of 100 cancer deaths. Some risk factors for pancreatic cancer are smoking, diabetes, overweight and obesity, pancreatitis or inflammation of the pancreas, and having a family history of certain conditions, including pancreatitis. Pancreatic cancer is slightly more common among men than among women, and among African Americans than other racial or ethnic groups. It is also more common with increasing age. Survival is higher when pancreatic cancer is detected at the localized stage or before the cancer has spread to other parts of the body. The survival rate is lower for people that have been diagnosed after the cancer has spread to nearby lymph nodes and other organs, as shown by the regional and distant columns of this graph. Pancreatic cancer is difficult to diagnose early because there are few signs or symptoms before it has spread outside of the pancreas. Also, the symptoms of pancreatic cancer are similar to many other illnesses, making it hard to diagnose. 8 out of 10 patients are diagnosed with pancreatic cancer after the cancer has spread outside of the pancreas. More research is being done to understand the causes of pancreatic cancer and to develop early detection methods, which is especially important for individuals at increased risk of the disease. For more information on pancreatic cancer, go to cancer.gov/pancreas or call 1-800-4-CANCER. For more cancer statistics, go to seer.cancer.gov.